What is a caliper? A caliper is a device used for measuring the distance between two opposite faces or surfaces of an object. Many types of calipers are used for reading measurements with the help of ruled scale or dial or a digital display. Some calipers can be as simple as a compass with inward or outward facing measuring surfaces. But calipers are indirect reading, semi-precision measuring instruments. A caliper attached with a vernier scale can be called as a vernier caliper. A vernier caliper is a precision measuring instrument. Main parts of vernier caliper: upper jaws, lower jaws, retainer, main scale, depth probe, vernier scale, and locking screw. The reading on main scale is called main scale reading or MSR. Least count: the least measurement that can be taken by an instrument is called least count of that instrument. The least count of vernier caliper is the value of one main scale division divided by number of divisions on vernier scale. There are two types of vernier calipers are available, with 0.05 mm and 0.02 mm least count or accuracy. If anybody is asking about the least count of vernier caliper, the answer is 0.02 mm. Main parts of vernier caliper: main scale, vernier scale, upper jaws for inside measurement, lower jaws for outside measurement, depth prong for depth measurement, locking screws and retaining screws. Some kind of vernier calipers having a fine adjusting screw. Now, how to take measurement using vernier caliper? For measuring an object, first, the object is placed in between the measuring surfaces. Then, note the main scale reading or MSR. After that, check the vernier scale reading. The total reading is main scale reading plus vernier scale reading. Here the MSR is 16 and the VSR 0.2. Here 0.5 mm MSR, 5.72 mm, 0.72 in vernier scale. Number of divisions in vernier scale multiplied by least count. Here the least count is 0.02 mm. The material used for making vernier caliper is 440C stainless steel. Properties of 440C stainless steel: superior wear resistant, hard and ultimate tensile strength, ability to resist corrosion and scratches, ability to resist permanent dent, etc. Vernier calipers are available in different length and accuracy. Some vernier calipers having 0.05 mm accuracy and some of them having 0.02 mm accuracy. Vernier scale slides throughout the length of the beam or main scale and can be locked anywhere. Jobs can be held in between jaws using retainer. Depth can be measured using depth prong or depth gauge.